tell me about it. Time sure flies when you're shipwrecked on a deserted island. But now we can finally end this, once and for all.
Adol, Dogi, I understand you're eager to begin, but we need to review our strategy.
Right. Let's go over everything, just to be safe. Adol, you'll kick off the strategy by moving your team to the Okeanos' nest.
According to the records we've uncovered, the Okeanos resurfaces at set intervals. Knowing that, we can time its arrival, then begin our attack once it appears. Once we've injured it, it should retreat back to its nest to recover.
And that's when we ambush it.
This strategy's pretty simple.
I'll do my part!
The Okeanos can't leave water, but we still don't know what it's capable of. Please don't underestimate it.
She's right. Please be safe, everyone.
I'm ready to face some danger. Besides, I've been making you guys do all the heavy lifting up till now anyway.
At the very least, please allow me to help in whatever way I can.
Sure about that? With your legs shaking like a little lamb's dog?
Oh, I'm just trembling with excitement.
We're counting on you to finish that thing off, Adol.
Yeah.
I know you'll do great, and come back to us safe and sound.
Right. Let's get started. I think you should be the one to give the rallying cry, Adol.
The ocean safe again!
Yeah! Alright, let's begin. And I'll lead your team to the nest right away.
They should be at the nest by now, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, they should be there already. Once the Okeanos surfaces, that'll be the signal to begin the assault. You guys ready? Style anyway. You primordial.
Leave some for me.
Thank you.
just disappeared.
It must be submerging to retreat back to its nest. So far, so good. The rest is up to you. Hey, look!
Huh?
Guess they're gonna make us work for it. We gotta defeat these primordials. Weapons ready, everyone!
Scare us this time. We need to deal with this monster if we're ever gonna get off of this island. And as a man of the sea, I got a duty to avenge the Lombardia.
Adol, we may have ambushed it, but it still has the advantage underwater. Let's use the neighboring currents to our advantage and fight it off.
Thank you. squad feeling bad.
But our only hope is just ahead.
Yes, let's go. With everything we've got.
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah.
Did we actually win? The sea has been purged of a powerful foe. The Okeanos is no more.
Finally. Mission complete.
Oh! Yeah! We did it!
Yippee!
Did you see us, Captain Barbaros? Did you see how we fought for you?
We did it, Adol. After all this time, we can finally... Yes. I'm sorry. I just... Dogi and the others are waiting for us. Let's return to shore.
What's wrong?
Sorry. It's nothing.